Footage of a dairy worker bathing in a tub full of milk has gone viral on the internet recently. Following the police arrested the dairy worker identified as Ugar Turgut and the individual who filmed it, the dairy had to be closed. In the footage, the man can be seen splashing around in a milk bath in a processing room while using a jug to wash his hair. Since it was posted on social media, the Konya Public Prosecutor's Office confirmed that it had opened an investigation into the incident. The local authorities also fined the milk center and two workers after carrying out a police probe. During the investigation into the stunt, officers are said to have seized equipment from the dairy center, which was temporarily closed after it was deemed to have posed a risk to human safety. Speaking about the incident, the Ministry of Agriculture and Forestry said, "Our teams were informed about the company in question. Based on the images showing an alleged disregard for public health and food safety at a dairy facility in Konya, the investigation is ongoing."
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.